The government has as much of a right to control what I as an adult put into my body as it does what I put into my mind. It's none of their business.